गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास एट स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स वी आर डूइंग द स्टोरी ऑफ एन इम्पीरियल कैपिटल चैप्टर नंबर 6 एंड वी आर रीडिंग अबाउट द सिटीज हाउ दे हैव चेंज्ड. द हिस्टोरिक इम्पीरियल सिटीज ऑफ दिल्ली बिकम अ डस्टी प्रोविजंस ऑफ टाउन्स ऑफ 19th सेंचुरी बिफोर इट वॉज रीबिल्ड एज द कैपिटल ऑफ ब्रिटिश इन इंडिया आफ्टर 1912. लेट अस लुक द स्टोरी ऑफ दिल्ली to see what happened to the under the colonial rule. Students, now we are going to study about read about the Delhi, what happened under the British rule, what happened to the Delhi, how it has changed, how Delhi becomes a new Delhi, before how many Delhis before New Delhi. You know, Delhi is the capital of modern India. In today India, Delhi, the India capital is Delhi. Did you also know that it was being a capital of more than 1,000 years? Although of some gaps, as many as 16 capital cities were founded in a small area for about 60 square kilometers and left banks of the river Jamuna. The remain all over the capital was may be seen to visit the modern city-states in Delhi. Of these the most. Students, here we are going to read about the Delhi, how it has become the capital, the Delhi has been 16 capital cities were founded in the small areas, 60 square miles in the left bank of the river Yamuna. Important and the capital cities between the 12th and the 17th century. The most splendid capital was built by the Shahjahan. Shahjahanabad was begun in 1639 and considered the fourth palaces, a complex and city adjoining it. Student, the capital was first built by Shahjahan and known as the Shahjahanabad in 1639. Lal Killa or a red fort was made by red sandstone containing the palace complex. To its western layout, walled cities with the 14 gates, the main street of Chandni Chowk or the Faiz Bazaar was broad enough to for the royal procession to pass. A canal ran around the center of the Chandni Chowk. Students, see the image. This is the image of showing that how the river Yamuna, the canals are also there, and how water facilities are also canals in the between are there, and the city of Delhi. It was also known as Shahjahanabad that time. There was a red killa, Chandni Chowk, which was known for the position with Chandni Chowk, which was famous for the royals to do all that shopping and business purpose. Set amid densely packed mohallas and several dozen bazaars were there. Jama Masjid was along the largest and the grandest mosque in India. That time, students, they are talking about the 16th, 17th century, where that time the mosque, the Jama Masjid, was the largest mosque in India. There was no place higher than this mosque within the city then. That Masjid was the highest building. During Shahjahan time, it was also an important center of Sufi culture. Delhi during a Shahjahan time was important for the Sufi culture was there. Several dargahs, khats and the idgahs. Open square, winding lanes, quite decultured sacks, and water channels was the pride of Delhi residents. No wonder the poet Mir Taqi Mir said, "The streets of Delhi aren't murder streets, they are like the album of the painter." Student, that time the streets are so beautiful, they are like the painting. That's why the painter also said, the poet also have praised the Delhi. Yet even there were no ideal cities, it is delighted were enjoyed only by someone. There was sharp division between the rich and the poor. Students, in Delhi there was a division made for the rich person and the poor person. Havelis and mansions were interspread with the far more numerous mud houses of the poor. Poor were living, havelis was also there, mansions were also there, and poor people used to live in the mud houses. The colorful world of poetry and dance was usually enjoyed by only by men. The colorful world of poetry dances were all enjoyed by the men. For the most celebration, possession often lead to serious conflict. Sometimes the celebration also leads to the conflict. स्टूडेंट दे आर द पिक्चर्स शोइंग द ईस्टर्न गेट ऑफ जमा मस्जिद डेरी ब्यूटिफुल बिल्डिंग्स वर देयर मस्जिद वर देयर एंड डेली वॉज इन बिटवीन द कैनल्स ऑफ चैनल्स ऑफ ऑफ रिवर यमुना ऑल्सो फ्लोइंग देयर These are the pictures. Thank you.